St. Paul, Minnesota, the site of game number 4. Vegas captain Mark Stone scored his first 2 goals of the series in a game 3 win. Calder Trophy frontrunner Kirill Kaprizov will be looking to get on the board in game 4 as the Wild hope to even the series. Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs presented by GEICO. Xcel Energy Center has been home to the Minnesota Wild for the last 20 years. Tonight, it is home to Game 4 between the Wild and Golden Knights. Vegas has won back-to-back games. They lead the series 2-1. Hello and welcome inside our broadcast booth. Brendan Burke with Keith Jones. Pierre Maguire will join us inside the glass. The series started with a 1-0 overtime win for the Minnesota Wild, but since then, the Vegas Golden Knights have shown why they were one of the top teams in the entire NHL during the regular season. It took them until year 4 to name a captain. They finally put the C on the jersey of Mark Stone. He scored 2 goals to lead him to a win in Game 3.
And no surprise, right? He's an inspiring player. Everyone wants to play like Mark Stone. He leads by example, plays physically when necessary, is an extremely gifted player. You can see his hands as he works his way through methodically around 4 Minnesota Wild players there and gets a scoring chance. He's not a player who plays with fear. He is fearless. He gets to the front of that. He's got a great set of hands to score goals with very enthusiastic reactions when he scores. And it goes through the entire lineup of the Vegas Golden Knights.
Minnesota Wild surprised a lot of people this season with how good they are. And one of the reasons it was a surprise is because no one really knew how good Kirill Kaprizov would be in his rookie year.
Yeah, Vegas knows how good he is. And they've done a very good job in trying to slow him down in this series. You can see what he did as a rookie. Came onto the scene and absolutely lit things up. He's got an incredible set of feet. Great skater. He's got great instincts in and around the blue paint, and he can whip around with the best of them. You always have to have layers of defense against Kaprizov. That's something that Vegas has done well in the series. He's had some opportunities. He had 6 shots on goal and did pick up a beautiful helper on Ryan Hartman's goal. Should have some confidence coming in here to game number 4.
Jared Spurgeon and the Wild haven't lost 3 consecutive games all season, but Alex Pietrangelo and Vegas have taken the last 2 in this best-of-7 series. The Stanley Cup Playoffs on NBC are brought to you by the Lincoln family of luxury SUVs. By Progressive Insurance, save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. And by New Amsterdam Vodka, the official vodka of the NHL.